Could you imagine if you were a tall person?
Well, this deck is a full battery. This and the second battery are located under 250 battery cells that weighed about 1,000 pounds each. This and the second battery located under this mess provided the energy for lights, heat, air conditioning, cooking, and power for the main motors to drive the ship through the water. During the Albacore's third phase conversion, the Pacific stern, special high-capacity sealed-type valve,
passing 40 feet, going to 150 feet. Low negative to the mark.
Installing new engines, or starting up a long dormant production line to make additional repair parts. Above your head, between the two engine spaces, is the after escape trunk. This trunk served the same purpose and functioned the same way as the one in the bow compartment. Located just aft of the escape trunk is an area known as maneuvering, and at its center is the propulsion cubicle. The cubicle was the watch station of the main power electricians. It was here the electricity from the main generators or the battery was applied to the main motors.
You know these...
Lieutenant Hunter, I was in maneuvering during one of our deep dives when I heard a crackling sound and certain Tony Zimbar secured the power to the main